that we have in the past, and the reason for that is we want to make sure that we're out of Clinton School by 11:30. Sometimes our graduations tend to run long. We want to be out of Clinton School by 11:30 because the dismissal at Clinton, I believe, is at 11:45. And so we don't want to be there when they're beginning to dismiss their students and they're making announcements over the loudspeaker. So we invite you to come early if you want a good seat. Just fifth grade students will tell you which side of the aisle they're sitting closest to, so you know where to sit. There's a letter that went home to all the parents. I just spoke to one dad who said they hadn't received it, but every child, I personally gave it to each child. I went up to each classroom and I personally handed the note to each of the students. So if you haven't received it, your child has received it. It's in a white envelope and it has all the information about graduation. To our fourth grade parents, it's a tradition at Hart School for fourth grade parents to help at graduation, to set up the graduation and the refreshments, and to be, you certainly can join us at graduation, and we usually invite the fourth grade students to come to graduation.
Did you watch this in the morning? Gonna put your skirt down. Where? On the corner. No, you can sit here. You're dressed nicely and you need to sit here.
Oh. Thank you.
No, this is a fifth grader.
In the program?
I hope he's not making trouble. I hope.
What is he?
He's a fifth grader.
There are more seats. If you come in, there are more seats.
Hey, look, Anna's sister.
Okay.
Ashley, the seats over here.
All the graders are coming.
This has been a wonderful fifth grade class. We hate to see them go, so we will really miss them. They've been terrific. And we look forward to this year's upcoming fifth grade class. It's coming in right now.
Yeah, because first of all graders are seeing. Let me hold my hand, it hurts.
Yeah.
happened.
Watch me go.
Enjoyed that concert. Let's have another round of applause. I'm always amazed at the beautiful songs that Mr. J and Ms. Fasone choose for our children. You will see that will be true at graduation as well. As you know, this takes a lot of hard work, and we're really very thankful to all the teachers who were able to come back this evening. I'm looking to see fifth grade. I see Ms. Schaefer in the back. I know I saw Mrs. Badger someplace. I know she was back there. Oh, there she is. I see Mrs. Carter in the back. I see Ms. King is right over here. Thank you to Mrs. Wyken, who is here today on her birthday and came back, and it's going to be good if we sing her a happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Just
21. And also a very, very, very special thank you to us. We're just very fortunate at Hart School to have two wonderful music teachers. A special thank you to Miss Bassone, who is the music teacher. Mr. J, who's with our fifth grade chorus. And Mr. Bucko, is Mr. Bucko here? And have a wonderful, wonderful evening, and we'll see you at fifth grade graduation. Okay, the children will be coming around. I also see that Mrs. Cortez is here, and she is heading up the fourth grade parents who work at graduation. So if they stand up. Is anyone available, please? You know, we need a lot of help. It's been very helpful that day to have a large number of people. Said she'll be in the cafeteria for a little while now. Students are going to leave through the back doors and they will meet you around in the cafeteria.
Okay.
Going to meet. Hi, Luke and Eric. Where are we going, guys? Will it be good? Is it good?
Yeah.
Hi. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Okay. The other group. All right.
Mrs. Carter, my whole heart.
David, Ricky, Rika, Rika,
hello,
oh, boys, relax, darling boy.
It was easy for me to bring them home and stuff like that, but then we'll see.
Oh my God! Your brother can do it. Your mom can do it.
either. His dad can't do it either, so.
So you're
in
like that?
We come to 16th Street.
All right.
This is Harlem.
All right.
Then we go to the Spanish side. They call them el barrio.
The parade will be there or no?
No, the parade will be around here. The parade will be around where we're going to go now.
Uh-huh.
Look, the gangsters! Look, it's the gangsters! I mean,
the gangsters! Okay, this
is
the gangster.
Ooh,
that's what they know about New York, huh?
Well, look at the kids!
Oh, little mini gangsters!
The gangster! My
it's there! Look, they're having a picnic!
Gangster!
They're having a picnic!
If I was to drop you off that window and leave you here, you wouldn't make it home. So be quiet. Put your mouth. Understand?
Put on your seatbelt then.
Oh, I know.
Everybody wants to put on their seatbelt.
That's right.
I did have my seatbelt.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, no, I have my seatbelt on.
I wasn't the only one who had my seatbelt.
Okay, and the big white one.
Okay, this is the Guggenheim Pavilion. We're here, guys.
A long bus. Can you guys hear this? Is it working for you?
Yes.
Cool. All right. When we get, you can see there's other school groups in the park. If you look over there, there's another school group. In New York, this is park season. We won't be playing. We will be sitting someplace and having our lunch. It's a little bit of a walk inside the park. I had a couple things that occurred to me that we need to remember. The buses can't wait at the curb for us. So it's really imperative that we be on time back on our way out. So 1:45 at the latest. Get there at 1:30 if you're at all, head for there and try to be there for 1:30 if you're at all worried about making that 1:45. It takes us a little bit, and we have to be waiting at the curb for the buses because they stop, we get in, they go. And there's no time, and they don't allow us to stand at the curb at all. So it's really because of, in the museum, try to remember that you can't touch the artworks. If you do, you're likely to set off an alarm, which will get me in trouble with the museum.
Among other things.
The dog. adult you're with when you're busy looking at stuff. So you have to both look at stuff and be conscious of whether you're still with the people you belong with. So it's, you know, look around you when you're looking as well as look, right? We're almost there. We'll be there soon. This is Museum Mile. There's lots of museums going down the road here. Pretty soon we're going to be passing the Guggenheim Museum, which is a round museum designed by a guy named Frank Lloyd Wright.
Well, we are
coming up
passing.
On our left, and then we'll be at the Metropolitan. You'll see it. Lunch is off of us. There's a place in the museum where we're locking up all of our stuff. Anything that you need to leave on the bus, just leave on the bus. Not a problem. Bring your lunch. You can't take anything into the museum. No flash cameras. Children who have cameras. If your camera has a flash, you cannot use it.
I will not use the flash.
Your camera has no flash.
Well, I'm not using it.
I didn't bring the camera.
Why not?
Okay, and where we are now?
The Metropolitan Museum.
Cool, let's go. Go, 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 go.
I have $20.
There.
$23. You want to take pictures?
Look at that.
Oh, remember, we're gonna see naked people, but don't get all
I'm coming. Where? Okay.
Oh, wow.
Cool. Mama, take a picture. Okay. Look at that watch for them.
Mom! Go to see! Go with your group!
I'm going with my group. Come on. Own statue. Polish general. Now we're here for lunch.
No! I didn't even see a turtle!
No, it's okay, it's all right.
We got 11 o'clock.
Let's go! Cold! Alright, we are recording. Come
Miss
on.
Turtles,
yes, Rosie, my name is Emma. Here.
Where do they get those headphones so you can hear what they. What it's about?
I think they gave them when they bought the tickets.
Yeah. Because I wanna use one of those.
Well, I would have too.
Yeah, instead of the street. What is this picture of?
It's the subject of a statue has not been identified with certainty. The warrior held a shield.
Yeah.
Look at that one.
Roman August period 927 BC. Just don't go. Move from the back.
Relief of
this. It shows you here what was the original part. This was the original part, what they find. And everything else is like, they fix it to be like original. Okay. One did Amazon.
First to second century AD. Copy of a Greek perspective of CA 450 through 425. Your legs and feet have been restored with casts taken from copies in Berlin and Copenhagen.
See, they want to hear it. They have to press the number. And then they hear about it.
Yeah, but because we don't have time like that, so. Let me just explain to you. Roman period was after Greek period. First was Greek, then was Roman. And Roman emperors did like the Greek art very much. And all of these stars here actually are copies of the Greek statues. And they make it, oh, that's how we keep them till now, to see how they look like.
Is that a man or a girl?
That's a girl, Amazon girl. Come on. Yeah? Here are the bronzes. You don't want to see the
no video.
No. Dalibor, obrni se gas, da ne te slikam. Dalibor. Where my girl?
There they are. There you go.
Boys, girls, you want to draw a picture?
Huh?
You want to draw a little bit? Daria, Daria.
Excuse me, Dalibor, slowly.
Hi.
You're not in the car.
Dalibor.
Luis, the left.
I have it here.
Oh, can I have that?
Sure.
I didn't know it's really?
Isabel, smile, honey, smile. Yes. Are you tired?
I'm half asleep. My feet are aching. I'm walking.
Okay, boys. Where is my smile? My big, big, big smile. Ooh, ooh. Then I will shoot the pic, the girls. You're welcome. What? Well, I'm thirsty too. If you wanna stay in line, do you know how big is the line? And so there is around 3 dollars.
We will home second. Dalibor, my cassette is done, is finished. I don't have any more. So.
Oh!